Crip, screw, what up?
Bang, 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 bang. Before the old man, huh? Nigga, I'm dope. 223 come with a scope. Extend no clip long as a rope. What is good, ladies and gentlemen of the SFJ Nation? SFJ Nation. Shout out to the SFJ Nation. We are here. We are here with one that we've been waiting for a long time. Now, I did every episode of Tech N9ne's Cathartic. Well, I thought I did. And now, the big bro, the GOAT himself, huh? The king of the M.West Side, just dropped another episode of Cathartic. He told us. He actually told me, I ain't gonna lie, let me just go ahead and brag a little bit. He told me that he was coming with this before he made the announcement. I know, I be getting exclusive. It's okay. It's because I'm from the Midwest and we just stick together. That's what we do. Shout out to Tech. And I know, obviously, the number one question on this video is gonna be, when's the Tech N9ne collab coming? Screw! All right, the best I could say is it's coming. But if y'all have been paying attention from the beginning, I'll be questioning why people are even asking me. I told y'all that he was going on tour in Europe and then he come back. I told, go back and watch all those videos I did about it. I said this might take like a year, but it's gonna happen. But I'm just telling you right now, all I said that we had to wait for was the tour. The tour is over. He back in Kansas, so yeah. I need everybody before this is, you know what I mean? When this is over, I need y'all to go hit up Tech N9ne on Twitter and Instagram. Because listen, Tech rocks with the SFJ Nation tough. And it's weird because maybe some of y'all don't know that, but he rocks with us super tough. And to have somebody like Tech on our side, bro, and with all the help he be doing, I just got off the phone with him. I need every one of y'all to go to Tech N9ne's last picture or video on Instagram and go on Twitter, and I want to see an absolute psychopathic amount of thank yous by the SFJ Nation. He needs to know that. Yeah, you know I mean, he needs to know how much support he has on this side, because we be thinking that, yo, these dudes is bigger than life. You know, they don't need to be told that blah, blah, blah. They don't need their flowers right now. They do. They do. You know what I mean? The SFJ Nation, Tech N9ne, Strange Music is a part of the SFJ Nation legacy, man. So if you rock with Screw, you rock with Tech. If you rock with Tech, you rock with Screw, bruh. So go thank that man right now for everything he's done for the nation. I would be absolutely nothing without him. Just the rumor of me having a song with him has changed my career. So imagine what happens when that song comes. Huh? And maybe if you thank him, maybe he'll come quicker. Maybe like, oh, they really want it. I'm going to see. Y'all better tag me in it too. And y'all better put a hashtag SFJ Nation so he know the flood is real. Let's get into this. My bad. Took a long intro, but I had to do it. By the way, what was I going to say? A little bad news. I had to cancel the last two dates on the Strictly for the Fans tour. But by the time this comes out, you guys probably already know that because I said it on the live. Probably made an announcement. Florida and South Carolina are going to be, got to be moved. I know a couple of days got moved, but y'all got to understand I'm doing this 100% by myself. And the money ain't, listen, I'm going to keep it a buck. The money to fly everywhere, I haven't been doing lives lately. So, shout out to the donos in advance. So, here we go. Tech N9ne Cathartic, episode one, Chucky Fever. Ready, set, go. Chucky. Chucky Fever, huh? We gonna get some. Oh yeah, they're getting ready to go down the Old Town Road right here. Hold up. We got, they might be getting ready to, well, you know what I mean? Hold on, but what I do gotta say is this is Midwest as hell. This is just some Kansas, some Nebraska. You might be in a hip hop club. You might be in a club just hitting your little two step. Then all of a sudden, Farmer Dan pop in. And you might, and most places be like, oh, Farmer Dan popped in. But from the in the Midwest, Farmer Dan gonna be the most lit person in the club. He gonna, man, hit my little joint. Gonna hit his little move. He gonna hit his little do-si-do, and you gonna feel crazy. You gonna be like, dog, my Millie Rock ain't even as sturdy as his do-si-do. I'm just saying. It's that Midwest life, baby. You know Tech be doing moves. Straight movies.
This is my guy I was telling you about, Tech Nine.
Hey, Tech Nine?
I don't know you, and I don't know your music, but I like your lady, so don't you abuse it.
Hold up, Farmer Dan! Hold up! You gonna just come through and disrespect my man Nino like that?
He said, I don't know you, and I don't know your music, but I like your girl.
I felt like he slipped the N-word in there. I know he didn't, but for some reason, the way he had said it, the way it had came off, I felt like you said the N-word. You might not have said it, but your words combined said it. You know what I'm saying? What's Tech about to do? And why he turned into the devil out of nowhere? Tech sitting there like,
what the fuck was that?
Same as Phil. He's a regular around here, like the sheriff's or something.
I don't like him already, really.
He just has a little crush on me, that's all.
Little crush?
It be them. Just leave it there.
Jesus.
Chucky Fever. Based on true events. Uh-oh, he running up on son. He, what's up? Where your grandma stay? That's what Tech said. Where your grandma stay? That's what he said. He said, you ain't gonna just disrespect me. Based on true stories. Okay, true events. Now his eyes glow green like Ermac. So, it's based on true events. Just, Tech, you gotta show me where the green-eyed people are. Because I feel like this is Kansas, and that's way too close to Nebraska. I don't live in Nebraska no more. But I feel like I should let my people know that there's green-eyed people running around. Just let me know, okay? Oh, they all got the Ermac. They all got the Ermac wings. Terrifying. Why are little kids so creepy? Why are little kids so infinitely creepy? Somebody's gotta explain that to me. Come on, man. Ah, that pillow came out of nowhere. This boy be flowing, my G. How you open up with such a flow? How do you open? This is the thing. It is very hard to chop. It is very hard to stay in the pockets that Tech does. But what's even harder is to build a narrative while you do it. I'm telling you this nigga to go. I'm telling you now. I'm trying to Woo! Flying over these spectators like the X Games. Ooh! That's a bar. Huh?
Facts.
Hold on. This is the one thing I gotta say about Tech too. I promise you I won't pause as much as we keep going. The thing that I like about Tech is this dude finds new rhymes. He's a syllable rhymer too. So he finds new rhymes that nobody has said before. And he has the ability to rhyme one word or one syllable for such a long time that I'd be like, and to me, the longer you can do that, the iller the verse be. I'll be. Yeah, get the melody in there. Hey. Hey, biznitches. Huh? Yo, Tech is from Kansas, from the Midwest, but I swear, low-key, Tech is from the Bay. Tech is such an important figure. I think he's a huge figure, kind of like in the Bay. Like, he rocked with a lot of the Bay, when his slangology be very biznitches. You know what I mean? He be making me want to get my biznitch. You know what I mean? We out here in the little, you know what I mean, with the biz niches, trying to get right, you know what I mean? With the little 40 Walla Wallas and the Guala Dips, you know what I mean? All that. Just in a cover, I'm a rock star like Sid Vicious. Woo! So bootsy, because I made a lot in life, they want to shoot my nigga, not tonight, but quite bootsy. But they look at you funny because you're good with the money. Don't come down with it. Hey, you the one that's gonna come down with it. You don't come down with it. He said that. He said that with the utmost anger. You go, nigga. He wanna grab him by the shoulder and knock that cowboy hat. Hold still. Hold school still, Farmer Dan. Ah! He said the girl could get it too. Grab the baddest being she added to ravish me, then automatically lavishly added to eat from a cop with no gratitude. Eat for a brother because he had a she who being so damn staticky. So he went and mentally combated me. I don't know you. I don't know your music, but I like your lady. She abusive. That is what he said. That is what he said. We all witnessed it. That's exactly what he said. That's verbatim what he said. Are you listening to the story he painting right now? Okay, let's see what happened afterwards. We in a bar and you come on my search on a flirt, bro, and you don't nigga on the earth know that I purse grow when I burst flow. Hold on, so is this a prequel to the last series? Is this what made him go to jail? Possibly? Huh? No? Huh? Hold on. Huh? I'm just saying, I got a text message from Mama Crip. Shout out to Mama Crip, by the way. It wasn't a text message, it was a tweet notification. Shout out to Mama Crip and her wangs. Ready, set, go. I just forgot Chuki, wanna snatch Coochie, but he's that goofy. Goofy for a fat booty that belongs to the brother Amuki. Why you hating on me so? Mad cause I got the beast floor, serving niggas like a bistro. I don't like that, but not a recall. Hold on, steady serving niggas like a bistro. Huh? Ding, ding, your order's ready. That's what he's trying to tell y'all, man. Ugh. You were the one to go come down with it. He told you, man. So is this, like I was saying, is this a prequel? Is this what landed him in jail? So let me find out. It was some demonic cops, sheriffs. So it wasn't even just racism. I thought it was racism. I'm going to keep it a buck. I went straight to the racism card because I was like, listen, it's looking like these some old dude boys, if you know what I'm saying. Huh? Look like some, where you come from, boy? You know when they do that, they hate black people. That move right there, hate them. If a cop ever stop you and say, I mean, besides the fact he says, boy, if he ever says, what you do around these parts, and tries to suck the meat out of his teeth with no toothpick, that's a race. Run. Run. That's the way of his lips, he talk to give it the gossip, gonna deliver the pie like okay. Not to no rookie, the West Lucy, but I'm with a motherfucking loop be. He wanted me to be dead, really pathetic with that. Let's go, come down with it. Let's go. You the one that's gonna come down. Let's go. Hit the one. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's come down with it. Okay, okay. You the one that's gonna come down. Okay, okay. What? You the one that's gonna come down with it. What? Cook. Nah, throw it up. We knew he was going to get the... Look, Tech keeps putting new weapons in his arsenal. He said, listen... But Tech been a melodic rapper, though. He definitely been doing melodies for a while. Why you mean to me, Issa? Issa, Issa. Why you mean to me, Issa? Why you mean to me, Issa? Why you mean to me, Issa? Wait a minute. Boom, 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 boom. My bad, I had to just shut it off, go do some, you know, what's it called? Handle some responsibilities. I'm gonna have to come right back into it. Yiddy! Let's get back into it. So far, tech is killing it, as usual. I'm still trying to figure out why they call it Chucky. There was that glimpse of that little kid. It's a little terrifying. So let's figure out what we're doing, Tech. Tech 9! Why? I'm down with it. Huh? What? Hit the soldier boy on this. What? Yeah, slap that hat off.
We're gonna make him pay for that disrespect.
See?
They got a show coming up at the Voodoo Lounge. Y'all gonna post up in the back lot and catch him slipping.
Ah, so this is the prequel.
Yes.
Yep, it all ties together. Yeah, this is all the stuff that happened on last season. Like I ain't. Yo, can I just, man, this dude a genius, bro. He doing this on a whole different media now. You know what I mean? He changing the whole game with it. You know what I mean? Like, he literally making like a Netflix series through hip hop. This is, listen, I hate operas. Somehow Tech got me listening to a hip opera, and it's awesome. Huh? Okay. Got me locked in. If y'all haven't seen any of this, Disparagement, featured Tech 9, Chris, and King ISO, if y'all haven't listened to these, go check these out. FU, Tech 9, Chris, Jelly Roll. Y'all keep doing it. I Caught Crazy, Tech 9. Y'all gotta go check all these songs out or you slipping. Cathartic Season 2 coming. So this was the prequel, huh? The prequel. So, like I said, the boy Tech is doing something new, something different. I really think, I honestly think more reactors should be reacting to Tech. I had a conversation with Tech. I talk to Tech all the time, and I had a conversation with Son. I was just like, man, I'm gonna do whatever I can to promote Strange Music, promote you guys, because you guys give an artist the ability to just be an artist, and that is super dope. So y'all gonna be seeing a lot of Strange Music content coming this way, especially if I get whitelisted. Just saying. So I think I got the King ISO one coming next. Y'all better tune into all those reactions too, bruh. Y'all do y'all part as the SCJ Nation, and whatever I do, y'all support it, because these are the things that, you know what I mean, I want to show to the Tech Nines, to the Strange Music, that get us these things. It's your rabid fandom that gets us these looks, man. Shout out to Tech, shout out to Strange, shout out to King ISO, Chris, JBL, Mayday. Why did I do this? Stevie Stone, Jelly Roll. Man, shout out to all y'all, man. Thank you, Tech, man. I appreciate you. The SMJ Nation appreciates you. Like, comment, subscribe. We hit 150,000 subscribers. Now we are on the road to 200,000, man. That's 200. We only 50,000 away. Oh, and with the moves that I'm about to make here pretty soon, that next 50,000 probably gonna come fast. I appreciate y'all. We out. Oh, did I forget to shout out the SJ Net? Man, I shout out Strange and everybody. Shout out to the mighty, mighty SFJ Nation. We Move as One, the strongest bass on YouTube.